Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Kanata real estate market to the end of June. And if you enjoy getting these videos, please click on the subscribe button and hit the notification bell, and we'll get them sent out to you every month. So what went on? We'll compare June of this year to June of last year. The total sales in Kanata, there were 144 homes that traded hands. And look at this, sales were down about 36% compared to last year. Now, the average overall price of a home in Kanata is now almost $740,000, and that's a pretty significant increase of 5.6% over last year. Now, the average price of a residential, which is a freehold or anything that's not a condominium, is a little over $800,000, and that's, again, a pretty significant increase of almost 7%. Condominiums, Kanata condominiums, average price there is $435,000, and that's actually a slight decline of about 2.7% over June of last year. And in terms of how long they're taking to sell, homes in Kanata are still selling very, very quickly at 12 days, even though that's up from an average of 8. If you have any questions, give us a call. Thank you.